It's a box. It's a bed in a box.
It's our first bed.
Wow.
Yeah, I guess it is. See how this goes. I can imagine that that's going to turn into be big enough for two people. Let's see what we got. Looks tiny. Supposedly it's over 10 inches. I don't see anything about this side up. Filled up pretty quick. This area burns up in the internet. Some guy is gonna make fun of me for not really knowing how to use a knife. It's the internet. I was wrong. The side is up. I think the zipper side belongs on the bottom. That's fine. It's a Tuft-and-Needle bed.